little dizzy.
First bit of movement from Lauren, just a slight adjustment, trying to keep from going numb, probably.
Very dizzy.
That block to the top of the frame, and you're out.
I can't see anything. I'm about to black out.
Oh my god!
Medical!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Medical!
Oh my god!
What happened? Lauren passed out. Just keep going.
Focus. Oh my god! She's, okay. She's got people around her, Vic.
She's okay.
Lauren?
Joe, let me know if we need to stop this challenge.
Okay. Don't worry. She's in good hands. For now, we'll let it run. Dr. Joe will let us know.
Lauren, can you hear me? Lauren, can you hear me? Pass me the orange case over there, please. Lauren? Lauren?
Even now, while Lauren is on the ground, Aurora is pleading with Victoria to give this to her.
I was the only one left out of the vote, dude. Aurora, just wait. Aurora, it's not the time. No, dude, second half challenges are all about skinny lean people.
She's awake right now. It's okay. Okay, it's good, boss. It's fine. Give me a moment.
Lauren, you just fainted.
Damn it.
Hey, Peter. You just give yourself a minute, Lauren, all right? You're going to feel a bit lightheaded.
Dr. Joe, you're okay over there? Okay. Lauren is good. She's back.
You just relax.
No.
Lauren, I'm just checking. You're good, right?
Yeah, I'm just embarrassed.
Yeah, you literally just dropped. You fell off the challenge.
Well, that's embarrassing.
No, I'd say that's a sign of a warrior. I can tell everybody you're okay.
Yeah, I'm great.
Lauren is okay. Just get back in this.
Can I have a seat?